Did you know that reportedly, when actor James Cromwell was handed the screenplay for the 1995 film Babe, he thumbed through it to see how many lines he had. The actor saw that he didn't have that many. He only had 171 words of spoken dialogue and 61 words that were sung, so he decided that he would do it as a nice, easy film. What Cromwell didn't realize, however, was that he would have more screen time in this film than any of his previous films.